you cry. I never listen to your tears.